I hope you guys can hear me. Can you guys hear me? Hi, Pluto. Look who's here. Pluto. Sorry, it just got disconnected. I don't know how. I think the bad network here. Hi Pratik. So I was talking about isolation bagge, lockdown bagge matharta idare. So pratidina belage nan I wake up in the morning, nan uta martini, tiffin martini, nan amma guskara, nan guskara, nan maga guskara. He is my magu and he is coming first time. Guys, say hi to Pluto. This is debut on Facebook Live. Pluto, say hello. Say hi to everyone. Isn't it so cute? Yeah, so after that 11 o'clock around 11 o'clock naan pratidina exercise martini, yoga martini, dance martini, admele naan green juice martini, nan favorite, admele naan around 1:30 naan uta martini, then you have to वाश् द वेसल्स आदमेले यूनो मने क्लीन ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಸೋ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಇದೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಗೆಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಟೈರ್ಡ್ ಡುಯಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಹೌ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಡಿಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಷ್ಟು ಕೆಲಸ ಇದೆ ದಟ್ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಟಿಕ್ಟಾಕ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಮೋರ್ ಫೇಸ್ಬುಕ್ ಲೈವ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಸೊ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ನೋ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಯು ಗೈಸ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಪ್ರತಿದಿನ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ನೋ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮೈ ಆಡಿಯನ್ಸಸ್ ಹೌ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಡೇ ಪ್ಯಾರ್ಗೆ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮೇಲೆ ಓಕೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ಪ್ಲೂಟೋ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನೆ ಇದೆ ಕಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಐ ಪ್ಲೂಟೋ ನಮ್ಮ ಮನೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಗ ಇದೆ ಸೊ ಹೀ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಣ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಹೌಸ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಲವ್ ಪಪ್ಪಿ ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಅನ್ನೋದ್ Hi madam, good evening. Your Kannada is now awesome. Thank you. Thank you, Vishal. I love you too, Sumesh. Thank you. So, please do not get depressed. We have lockdown till May 3rd now. And you all have to stay positive and stay healthy. So, please, Pratidina, do any form of exercise just adumele don't just sit on your sofa and watch TV which is not good even I watch lot of web series a lot of documentaries I love watching documentaries but nan pratidina prayatna martini at least 1 hour nan exercise martini please daivittu mane varagade don't go be inside the house do any sort of You know whether it's yoga, whether it's dance, there are so many videos now on YouTube. You could just Google and do exercise at home by yourself and just stay positive. And I just want to tell that when you guys go out for shopping, please do not forget to wear your mask and don't forget to wear your gloves. It's very important. Once your shopping is done adumele please manege banni ella shopping maadi whatever materials is there clean maadi Dettol with the help of Dettol adumele just wash your hands and just take lot of precaution because there is no cure right now the only thing what we could do is take precautions ಶುಭ್ ಸಂಜೆ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾತಾಡಿ ಶುಭ್ ಸಂಜೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಕೂಡ ಹಾರರ್ ಮೂವೀಸ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ನೋ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಾಚ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಐ ಲವ್ ಹಾರರ್ ಮೂವೀಸ್ ನನಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಬಟ್ ನನಗೆ ಭಯ ತುಂಬ ಸೊ ನಾನು ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ರಾತ್ರಿ ದೆನ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಸ್ಲೀಪ್ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಫಿಯರ್ ಆಫ್ ದೋಸ್ ಹಾರರ್ ಫೇಸಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಯಾ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ನನಗೆ ಸಜೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ನೋ ಎನಿ horror movies if you want to suggest but I love nanage documentary watch madake tumba tumba ishta and okay so he's just barking he needs attention Pluto say hello to everyone so 7 o'clock is his generally treat time ide I give him some sort of treat to eat so he is asking for that Say about your native place. Pavan, nan native place Bombay ide, and Bombay everybody knows is a hotspot, not only in India but globally it's a hotspot, because as we know it's overly crowded, and I don't know if people are not following the protocol, but yeah, it's sad what is happening to my city. My native place is Mumbai, so it's very very disheartening to see. And you know, we all blame government for it, but I think there's not a lot government could do. We as people of this country, I don't know why are we going to, you know, whether it's a Hindu going to a mandir, whether it's a Muslim going to masjid, or a Christian going to church. For everyone, it is not on any religion or any community. We should not do any sort of mass gathering at this point. It's going to be cardinal for us to go into any sort of mass gathering. So let me just make you understand what I understand is of COVID-19 is. COVID-19 is not like a very deadly disease, but yes, it spreads very fast. The reason why we are talking about the curve to flatten is because we don't want our hospitals to be overwhelmed, you know, because it's curable, you know, but if you the hospitals are overwhelmed, they won't be able to look after so many people. That is the reason the government has asked people to stay home. So there are very few people who are falling ill, and hospitals are not overwhelmed. And just this is the reason the lockdown has happened. So daivittu please, honorable Prime Minister Kelly, maneli irli, please stop going out and don't do any sort of stupid things. Kannada matadi pyar hudugi matartini, your experience in Kannada film world. Okay, so thank you RJ Mahi is also with me right now. And who's asking me? Manni Kumar is asking my future project, and RJ Mahi said true. Okay, so guys, if I miss any question, ask me again. Please sing Pyar Ke Aag Bhittai Te. Oh my God, every live I have to sing this Pyar Ke Aag Bhittai Te. As much as I love it, I hate it too. But yes, I'm going to sing on one condition. Please guys, do not go out. Dive it to Vadgade Beda. Do not go out. Do not venture out. Mass gathering Beda. And whenever new step madidre, you know, outside for shopping, daivittu when you come back home, wash ella material ge Dettol alli wash maadi, nimge kai 20 second ke wash maadbeku. Don't touch your nose, mukha touch maadbeda, kanna touch maadbeda, don't touch your mouth, because even if your virus is there in your hands, you can wash them off, but if you touch your eyes, your nose and mouth, it will go in your body and it will sit in your lungs. So please be very very cautious about it. Okay, so somebody asked me what's my next project. So ನಿಮಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತು, ನಾನು 4 ಮೂವಿ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಕ್ವೀನ್ ರೀಮೇಕ್. ನಾನು ವೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಟು ಓಪನ್. ಆದಮೇಲೆ ನಾನು ಆ ಮೂವಿ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ 3 ಯಂಗ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್. ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ತೆಲುಗು ಮೂವಿ, ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ತಮಿಳ್ ಮೂವಿ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮೂವಿ. ಸೊ ಇವತ್ತು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅರ್ಲಿ ಟು ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಇಟ್. ನನ್ನ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಮೇಕ್ ಅನ್ ಅನೌನ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಸೂನ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ I'm also actually contemplating, I wouldn't say contemplating, but basically I'm there is one subject which had crossed my mind 2 years ago in London, and I just wanted to write on that. So I'm basically writing on this in this during lockdown time, because you know, no matter whatever work you do, how many documentary you watch, you still have some quality time in your hand. So yes, I'm trying to make most of it, and I'm writing one story. So hopefully, maybe, I don't know, my next movie, I should be writing it myself. Namgu Gurutada. I don't know what that means. Nimge next film yaudu. Nan helidre Prince. ಬಟರ್ಫ್ಲೈ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಆದಮೇಲೆ ನಾನು ಯಂಗ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಜೋತ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಒಂದು ಕನ್ನಡ, ಒಂದು ತಮಿಳ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ, ಒಂದು ತೆಲುಗುನಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ 3 ಪ್ರೊಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ನಾನು ಫೈನಲ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ. ಹಾಂ, ಸೊ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಯಾರ್ಗೆ ಆಗಿಬಿಟ್ಟೈತೆ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಗೈಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಮಿಸ್ ಮೀ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೇ ಅಟ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ವೆಂಚರ್ ಔಟ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಫಾಲೋ ದ ಪ್ರೋಟೋಕಾಲ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬೈ WHO. ಸೊ ಯಾ, ಪ್ಯಾರ್ಗೆ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೈತೆ ನಮ್ದುಕ್ಕೆ, ಪ್ಯಾರ್ಗೆ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೈತೆ, ಖಾನಾ ಪೀನಾ ಸರ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ದುಕ್ಕೆ, ನೀಂದ ಗೀನ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ದುಕ್ಕೆ, ಜಿಂದಗಿ ಕೆ ಹಡೆ ಬಿತ್ತೈತೆ. ದಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ರಿವೆಲ್ ಹೆರಿಟೇಜ್ ಹಬ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಯೂಸ್ಫುಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ರೆಕಮೆಂಡ್ ಮೀ ಸಮ್ ಗುಡ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ರೀಸ್. ಸೊ ಯಾ, ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ರೀಸ್. My favorite documentary, actually, I love Money Heist. I just finished that, not a documentary. It's a Spanish show which is, hit worldwide. So I really like that one, a fictional one. Non-fictional one, I really like knowing about history. So I'm watching Vietnam Wars. I have watched Crown. That's a docudrama though. I have watched a lot of French history, French Revolution. I just finished a documentary on Kashmir, which is on Amazon, and I really, really loved it. It's very important for all the Indians and Pakistanis to watch this show, because it really does speak about what happened to Kashmir and why this decision has been taken. So that's one of my favorite on Netflix. Which is my favorite? Raul, which one did I watch the latest documentary on world history? Was it World War II? No, that's a long band. No, I keep watching lot of history, especially the Western history, French history, and European history. Yeah. The Final Call web series, too good. The Final Call. None node illa, Vishal, but I will watch it. First, Kannada correct matadu. Industry ge bandu ishtu varsha agide. Nonsense. Sorry, Manjunath, if you felt listening to my Kannada, but nan prayatna maadthini. Nan Gujarati hudgi ide. Nan Bombay alli born and brought up maadidre. I have just shifted recently to Bangalore. So, adagoskara nan Kannada sari illa, chanagi illa. So, please, leave it to, don't get angry. I am trying my best. Nijavaglu nan prayatna maadthini. Who is Rahul? Rahul, they are asking me. He is not my boyfriend. Rahul is my colleague. He works for my company, Meeran. So, yeah. Who is your favorite actor in Kannada film industry? Pradeep, na neli dre last live ke. Nan favorite actor Sudeep ide. Yash ide. Hi, Pluto.
Pluto? He's sleeping. People are saying hi to you, Pluto.
You're very beautiful, charming. Dhanyavada Gilu. One word about Sudeep, sir. Super stylish, angry young man. The best actor in the nation, I would say. Not only in South, but best actor in the nation. Yeah, three words. Three sentences, in fact. So, yes. See, it is very, very normal for all of us to get depressed at this point of time, because I do understand we are not able to go out, watch our favorite movies in the theater. We are not able to go out in the restaurants and eat our favorite food. But whatever is happening is, just we are trying to heal the world right now. It's a pandemic and there's not much we could do. But definitely by staying at home, we could be heroes. So again and again, I'm saying one thing, just stay at home. Don't venture out. Thank you, Sunil is saying, I like the way you speak Kannada. I respect you. Thank you. At least somebody is liking my Kannada. Om Belgaum meet Agi Karnataka Dalli Idu Belgaum Om Adru Bandri. I will come to Santosh. I'll come to Belgaum very soon. And promise Martini during Butterfly release, we'll come there for promotions. Ramesh Hiltare Vastu Prakara super movie. De Nange Tumba Ishta Yograj Bhat direction Madidre. So Nange Tumba Ishta. You want to see my son? Okay, Pluto, there's a high demand for you. People want to see you. Say hello. Yeah, so he's sleeping. Tell about Rameshwaran, sir. He's very well-read. Avru well-read, just intelligent, and tumba cool manushya. Jesse, nice movie. I know, it's a horror movie. Nanage ishta. I appreciate your hard work and dedication involved in learning Kannada. Though you come from a Gujarati background. Thank you, Bhavani. Thank you so much, Daivittu. Please tell somebody was very upset with my Kannada. How do you make self busy in this time? So, Kanishka, nan helidre munchene, but nan repeat martini. That there is so much you could do. Cooking is there, exercise is there, watch your favorite web series, read books, and don't just binge any stupid thing. Watch something is very, like I've been watching a lot of world history, and European history, Vietnamese history, Vietnam War and all of it. I'm watching. Okay, so let me suggest you guys. My favorite one is The Genius of the Modern World and The Genius of the Ancient World. I watched both the series and it's lovely. It talks about the philosophers and all of it. So watch that series. That's one of my favorites. So yeah, that's my suggestion. So yeah, nan heltare ke don't get bored. We have so much of work to do at home. Uta maadi, exercise maadi, favorite program nodi, nan family jote prati dina carom maartini, online ludo maartini. So daivittu please don't get into depression. There's so much you could do, and just don't be stuck to your mobile phone and don't be on social media, because you're just going to get depressed. So go make the most of this time with your family, cook with your family, you know, enjoy the dinner at the dining table with your family. So it's just sort of blessing in disguise. Pyar ke hudke 1-2 time Jay Hanuman anta heli. Jay Hanuman. Please help the co-artists on this lockdown time, especially about the financial problems. Yes, so Pradeep, nanage ishta ella to talk about how I'm helping people. It's not nice, but yeah, believe me, you, I am helping people whoever is reaching out to me. I am trying to help them. Either I'm buying ration for them or financially helping them, or if they need any help of doctors or something, I'm helping them out. So I'm doing my bit. I also prati ratri nan. So I believe in one philosophy that if every one of us, you know, if we take care of our 1 kilometer of a house, like, you know, your house is a center and around 1 kilometer, just take care, make sure that nobody stays hungry, world will be better place to stay. So prati ratri nan I go out nai guskara nan I give them uta, I give them milk and I keep water. Every night I do this without fail, because you know, because of the lockdown, dogs are not getting food. So if I see any poor guy sitting there who's not got food, homeless guys, I try and give them food. Definitely dog to every day I'm feeding them some water also every night. So that is what nan prayatna martini, whatever is best in my capacity. But as the protocol says that you should not venture out of your house, so I'm not going out and helping people, but in and around my area I'm making sure in 1 kilometer of my area, if anybody needs any help from me, I'm going out there and helping. There was an Iron Man in fact in my area. He was a little upset that avrige kelsa illa, he had no duddu, so nan advance kottidare avrige. I give them some money. I said whenever lockdown opens, then you can probably, you know, iron my clothes. And one more thing, please, if you people had domestic helps, people who are working for you, whether it's cooking or cleaning your house, they would too, please give them money in advance. Do not cut their salaries, because they completely depend on your salaries. Where would they, you know, buy food for their family? So whoever my helpers were there in my house who were helping, who are not coming at this point of time because of the lockdown, but still none, I'm paying them the salary. So you people practice that too. Make sure that around your 1 kilometer area, nobody should stay hungry. Make sure that you pay your people, whoever is not working right now for you, even if it's lockdown, please do pay them. I think even if you do this, it's going to be much of a help. Akash Gaudra. Okay, hello. I'm so sorry if I'm not pronouncing your name correctly. Mysore nanage tumba ishta. Nan butterfly movie nan shoot madidre 50 days. Almost 50 dina nan shoot madidre Mysore alli. Mallu Chakravarti. Hi Mallu Chakravarti. Okay, so nan Kannada, I can understand, but if it's in Kannada written, then it's going to be difficult. Navdi, if you write in English, I can understand. Nam Kannada industry, nam Hema Jai Karnataka, yes boss, fans Belgaum. Hi Santosh from Belgaum. Yes Mohan, Mohan is saying thank you for helping. I mean, this is what we have to do as human, help each other. So there's no need of saying thank you, but I would to request Martini, please practice Madi. Do not cut salary of your employees if you have employed anybody, even if they are not coming. Make sure nimge mane illi 1 kilometer, you know, around pakdele nai homeless people, ಯಾವ ಜನ ಹಂಗ್ರಿ ಇದೆ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಶೋರ್ ದಟ್ ನೀವು ಯು ನೋ ಗಿವ್ ದೆಮ್ ಊಟ ಟು ಈಟ್ ನಮೇ ಹೆಲಿ ಮೇಡಮ್ ನಂದು ವಿನೋದ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋಕೆ ವಾಟ್ ಡಸ್ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ ಹಾಯ್ ಬಾಬುರಾವ್ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಹಾಯ್ ನವೀನ್ ಸೊ ದ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ವೆರಿ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಹಾಂ ಸೊ ನನ್ನ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಜೊತೆ ಇದೆ ನನ್ನ ಅಮ್ಮ ಇದೆ ನನ್ನ ಅಕ್ಕ ಇದೆ ಲಕ್ಕಿಲಿ ಮೈ ಕೊಲೀಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ನನ್ನ ಕಂಪ್ನಿ ಇದೆ ಸೊ ನನ್ನ ಕಂಪ್ನಿ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸರ್ಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸ್ ನನ್ನ ಕೊಲೀಗ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ವಿ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಲಕ್ಕಿಲಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಬೋರ್ ನನ್ನ ಜೊತೆ ಕ್ಯಾರಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ನನ್ನ ಜೊತೆ ಕುಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಯೋಗ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಂಡೆಗೆ ನಾನು ಪ್ರತಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್ ಇವನ್ ಸ್ಯಾಟರ್ಡೆ ನೈಟ್ಗಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಟೆರೆಸ್ ಇದೆ ನನ್ನ ಮನೆ ಇಂದ ಸೊ ವಿ ಡೂ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಆನ್ ದ ಟೆರೆಸ್ ಸೊ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಡಿಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಸೊ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಡೂ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಡಿಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ರೀಡ್ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ರಿ ಇದೆ ನೆಟ್ಫ್ಲಿಕ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಅಮೆಝಾನಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ವಾಚ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕುಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಮೇಕ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಡೂ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇ ಆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಂಟ್ ಹಾಯ್ ಬಾಬುರಾವ್ ಗುಡ್ ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಟೀ ಟೈಮ್ ಯರ್ ಕಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಯೆಸ್ ನನಗೆ ಟೀ ತುಂಬ ಇಷ್ಟ ಸೊ ಪ್ರತಿದಿನ ಐ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ 2 cups ಆಫ್ ಟೀ ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ 1 morning ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 1 evening ಸೊ ಯಾ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದಾರ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಇವಾಗ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ನನ್ನ ಮನೆ ಇದೆ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಕ್ಸ್ಟಾನಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಗೈಸ್ ಡೂ ನನಗೆ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ನೋ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹೌ ಡ್ ಯು ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಸೋಲೇಷನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆರ್ ವೆನ್ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಟ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ನೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಜೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮೀ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಐ ಕುಡ್ ಡೂ ಯುವರ್ ಮೊರಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗುಡ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಮೇಕ್ ಯು ಗ್ರೋ ಇನ್ ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ I like to play Ludo with you online. Okay, Sunil. So around 9 or 10 o'clock, I go to play Ludo online. So I will see you online. What is the meaning of my name? Nimbe Poo Gotu. This is for Ramesh. So Poo, a very fragrant poo is called Parul. That's nan mane, nan name meaning is there. Pramod, say hi. Hi Pramod, ma'am, really will you reach about Heritage Club? Okay, so please don't promote anything right now. We are talking about how to keep stay positive during this quarantine or lockdown or isolation time. Baburao T, yes, of course, please, there were two. So there's a condition, whoever I date or get married to in future, he has to love tea because I love masala chai. So yes, anybody who can make nice masala chai can get married to me. One dialogue, Hilly madam. Yeah, what dialogue? Which dialogue should I say? From which movie? Tell me the movie name and I will say. I am seeing old movies. Bhagyashri. Oh, that's how you spend your time. Even my mother, Nanamma, Abrige, Pukar, Rajkumar movies, she likes Rajendra Kumar a lot. So, yeah, she watches all those old movies. So, that's a nice time pass. Yeah. Which movie is your favorite? Come to Biddar. Definitely, I'll come to Biddar. I've been there once, but I will definitely come again. Don't you feel bad about talking Kannada better than other actor? Don't you feel bad you are talking Kannada better than other actor? Why should I feel bad? Nange, I feel good. Nange ishta. ಓ ಭಾಗ್ಯಶ್ರೀ ನೀವು ನಾನು ಕನ್ನಡ ಮೂವಿ ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಹೇಳಿ ವಿಚ್ ಒನ್ ಶೋ ಯೋರ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಓಕೆ ರಾಹುಲ್ ಕಮ್ಯ ದೇ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಮೈ ಬಾಯ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಕಮ್ ಕಿಲಿಂಗ್ ವೀರಪ್ಪನ್ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಹೇಳಿ ಕಮ್ ಸೊ ಹೀಸ್ ರಾಹುಲ್ ದೇ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಮೈ ಬಾಯ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ಯು
ಐ ಆಮ್ ಹರ್ ಕಲೀಗ್ ಐ ವರ್ಕ್ ವಿತ್ ಶೀ ಇಸ್ ಮೈ ಬಾಸ್
ಹೀ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಗೈಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಸೊ ಯಾ So luckily we all are staying together. A lot of my people from my company, my mom, my sister, my office people are, we came to know that this is going to happen, lockdown is going to happen. And then I said it is better to stay together so, you know, we will not get bored. Ma'am, next film yours. Na next film, Telugu ali maartta idare, Tamil ali maartta idare, Kannada ali maartta idare. Mooru movie, young director jote idare. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಾನು ಸ್ವಯಂ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ರೈಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಇವತ್ತು. ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ನನಗೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಆನ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ, ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಸೊ ಆ ವಿಷಯ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಾನು ರೈಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಟೂ ಅರ್ಲಿ ರೈಟ್ ನೌ, ಇವತ್ತು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಟೂ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಟು ಟಾಕ್. ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಮೂವಿ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗಾ, ಕಲ್ಬುರಾಗಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಇಫ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಪ್ರನೌನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಬಾಬುರಾವ್ ಕಲ್ಬುರಾಗಿ, ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ರೈಟ್? ಮೇಮ್ KGF ನೋಡಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಏನು ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಆಯಿತು? ಓ, ನನಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ನನಗೆ ಯಶ್ ಸ್ಟೈಲ್, ಫೈಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ತುಂಬ ಕಮರ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಇದೆ, ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನನಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈ ಫೇವ್ರೆಟ್ ಗೇಮ್. ಸೊ ಇವತ್ತು ನನ್ನ ಅಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆ ನಾನು ಪ್ರತಿ ರಾತ್ರಿ ಕ್ಯಾರಮ್ ಪ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಸೇ ಕ್ಯಾರಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆದಮೇಲೆ ಲೂಡೋ ನನಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ. Anybody can play and my mom plays, actually she plays, she loves Ludo, so I play with her Ludo and all of us, my mom, my sister, we are in one room but still we all are playing online. Though I would like to play that, you know, the old style, the board what you had, not the online, the original. I like that, I have that in fact at my home, but my mom prefers playing online, which is my favorite game, Ludo. Nan helidre Vasu Prakara dialogue heli. Yo, my God, last Vastu Prakara was all Bastinian language. it was, okay, let me speak the Bastinian language, which I would speak with Jagesh. Khabar sara bakshish mil khasin sara bar khasin kinte parak se ke ponch ke minna ka kishka ka wakpar par kashika khana shi pehna shi apko ponchin denna. So basically, this is no language. This was my language in Vastu Prakara called Bastin, and that was an imaginary language created by Mr. Yogaraj Bhatt, which is my favorite movie. Kannada dalli, Hindi alli, none movie. Chetu, please ask me full question. Which is my favorite movie? Your nickname, nan nickname Paide. Okay, so guys, let's talk about coronavirus. Nobody's asking me question about coronavirus. People want to know what's my favorite game and what my favorite dialogue. But why nobody's asking me corona questions? Your movie Vastu Prakara Super Bhagyashree Dhanyavada Gulu Nanage Ishta Nan character Ishta Jagesh sir Jote Kelsa Madidre Ishta. What dish do you like more, Wilson? Anything my mom makes, but I think Nanage ಸ್ಯಾಲೆಡ್ ಇಷ್ಟ, ನನಗೆ ಸಿಝ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯಾ, ನನಗೆ ಇಟಾಲಿಯನ್, ಚೈನೀಸ್, ನನಗೆ ಜಮೈಕನ್ ಫುಡ್ ತುಂಬ ಇಷ್ಟ, ಇಂಡಿಯನ್, ನಾರ್ತ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಫುಡ್ ಇಷ್ಟ, ನನಗೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಫುಡ್ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಐ ಅಜರುದ್ದೀನ್, ನಾವು ನನ್ನ ಮನೆಗೆ ಇದೆ, ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಮನೆ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಇವತ್ತು ನನ್ನ ಮನೆ, ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಮೈ ಬೆಡ್ರೂಮ್ ರೈಟ್ ನೌ. Say about corona. What do you want to know about corona? So basically, do you have any plans to join politics? Never, never. So there are a lot of ways to serve the nation. You just don't have to be in politics to serve the nation. So I don't think so I'll ever join politics. And if I join politics, which party would it be? Suggest. If you guys know me well, probably you all can guess which party I could join if I ever. I hit done helidre. My favorite dish is, I think, Sizzlers. I love Sizzlers. I love, actually, prati cuisine alli nanage favorite ide. Punjabi alli nanage chole, dal, and ಸರ್ಸೋ ಸಾಕ್, ಸರ್ಸೋದ ಸಾಕ್ ಐ ಲೈಕ್. ಕನ್ನಡ ಫುಡಲ್ಲಿ ನನಗೆ ಒಬ್ಬಟ್ಟು ಇಷ್ಟ, ಪುಳಿಯೋಗರೆ ರೈಸ್ ಇಷ್ಟ. ತಮಿಳ್ ಫುಡಲ್ಲಿ ನನಗೆ ಸಾಂಬಾರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಡ್ಲಿ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಮಲಯಾಳಂ ಫುಡಲ್ಲಿ ನನಗೆ ಅವಿಯಲ್ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಇಟಾಲಿಯನ್ ಫುಡಲ್ಲಿ ನನಗೆ ರಾವಿಯೋಲಿ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಚೈನೀಸಲ್ಲಿ ನನಗೆ ಬಾವ್ ತುಂಬ ಇಷ್ಟ, ಡಮ್ ಎಂದಮಾಮೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟ್ರಫಲ್ ಡಮ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಫ್ರೆಂಚಲ್ಲಿ ನನಗೆ ವೈನ್ ಇಷ್ಟ. ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್? ಸೊ ಯು ನೋ ನಾನು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ನಾನು ಅಬ್ರಾಡಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಿ ಯು ನೋ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಯುರೋಪ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಥೈಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಸ್ಪೇನ್ ಬ್ಲಾ ಬ್ಲಾ ಬಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಆದಮೇಲೆ ನನಗೆ ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ ಇಕನಾಮಿ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಆರ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಂಟ್ರೀಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಗೋ ಯು ನೋ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಫ್ಟೆಡ್ ಸೊ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಸಮ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ದ ಲೋಕಲ್ಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸೊ ಸಾರಿ ಸಮ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಸಾರಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಸಮ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಎನಿ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಎನಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ಅ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಬಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋ ಅಬ್ರಾಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಬೂಸ್ಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಇಕನಾಮಿ ಸೊ ಯಾ ಎನಿಬಡಿ ಪ್ಲಾನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಅಬ್ರಾಡ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬೂಸ್ಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಓನ್ ಇಕನಾಮಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಔಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಲೋಕಲಿ ಓಮ್ ಡೂ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾನ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಬಾಸ್ ನನಗೆ ಡಿ ಬಾಸ್ ಇಷ್ಟ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಹೈಟ್ ತುಂಬ ಇಷ್ಟ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ತುಂಬ ಇಷ್ಟ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲವ್ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ಇವೆನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಆಲ್ ಅ ಸೂಪರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಹೂ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ವಿತ್ ಡಿ ಬಾಸ್ ಗಿವ್ ಸಮ್ ಸಜೆಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಕರೋನಾ ಸೊ ಭಾಗ್ಯಶ್ರೀ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದರೆ ಬಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಐಸೋಲೇಷನ್ ಸೋಷಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮಸ್ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಯು ನೋ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೋ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ಎಸೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಸೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಲೈಕ್ ಗ್ರಾಸರಿ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಯು ನೋ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವೆಂಚರ್ ಔಟ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವೆಂಚರ್ ಔಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಆಸ್ ಐ ಸೆಡ್ ಫ್ಲಾಟನ್ ದ ಕರ್ವ್ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಈ ಡಿಸೀಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಡೆಡ್ಲಿ ಬಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಆ ಡಿಸೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಯು ನೋ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ದ ಕಾರಣ ಇಸ್ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಅ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಓವರ್ವೆಲ್ಮ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಜನ ಹೋಗಿದ್ರು ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ವೆರಿ ಟೂ ಮಚ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ರೆಡ್ ಬೆಡ್ಸ್ ಯು ನೋ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅನ್ಫಾರ್ಚುನೇಟ್ಲಿ ದೆರ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟು ಮೆನಿ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ದ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೂ ಮಚ್ ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದರೆ ಸೊ ಕರ್ವ್ ಫ್ಲಾಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಸೊ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಡು ನಾಟ್ ವೆಂಚರ್ ಔಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಓವರ್ವೆಲ್ಮ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಡೆಡ್ಲಿ ಡಿಸೀಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಯಾ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಲಿ ಈವನ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೋ ಔಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಶಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಶಾಪಿಂಗಲ್ಲಿ ಯು ನೋ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವೆಂಟ್ ಔಟ್ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ವೆನ್ ಯು ಕಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಹೋಮ್ ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ಸ್ wash all the packets you've got with the help of some Dettol or something and keep your whatever you've got for quarantine at least for a day that is what I practice I don't know if it's correct or not but I quarantine whatever vegetables grocery I get and I use it the next day but I wash it with soap and water if it's vegetable there is vegetable wash which I use and once I'm done with that I wash my hands for 20 seconds after that So everybody, if you practice this and please stop touching your eyes, your nose and your mouth, especially when you've gone out. So this is the only time where you can get this disease. Otherwise, even if there is virus on your hand, if you wash it, it would go away. The only time when it is dangerous, if you touch your face. So please do not touch your face. And I want to say something to the youngsters. Do not venture out because probably this disease will not kill the youngsters but they definitely can be the carriers and they can get that disease to their house where there'll be old parents grandparents whose lungs will be not really in good shape so it attacks people who have diabetes people whose lung capacities are not very good or people who've gone through serious illness in the past so for example my mom went through cancer so I am very cautious around my mom when I come from outside I don't hug her I don't sleep with her on the same bed I go and you know take shower so you have to be very careful around your parents who are old or your grandparents who are old and this may not affect the I mean it's affecting everybody whether it's young and old but definitely old their body are not in very good shape to fight so please be careful be responsible the other day down my house there were three young kids who were riding cycle nan nodidre nan kopa bandidre nan avrige helidre drive to manege hogi so please if you see young kids doing that please give them a little you know peace of mind and ask them to go back home Say hi to Sheetal. Oh, Sheetal is my sister. Definitely, I will say hi to my sister. do not touch your face antare maatadi neevu nim nose madkondu idare. My hands are washed right now. I washed it 20 seconds with soap and water. So yes, you can touch your face, but try and avoid doing that. Today, what's special for lunch? Dal, rice, and some vegetable curry. Nanage Indian food ishta. So prati dina nan at least one meal meal of mine is Indian. Okay guys, I think I've been talking too much and now it's time for me to go and play some carom with my family and play Ludo. So I am planning to go off the live, but yes, if there is something quickly you guys want to know and chat for maybe 5-10 minutes more, I'm happy doing that. But I don't know if you guys are bored of my talking. Please learn Kannada in this lockdown, madam. Please, Bhagyashri, nan manegi banni, please teach me. I hope if you join politics, then definitely you join BJP. Pramod, BJP. Okay, thanks for your suggestion, but it's too early, too young to join politics, na? No, actually, it's not about being. Anybody can join politics, but I don't think so. Mentally, I am ready to join politics. Nan bar bahudu nimge manege, you take. Of course, Azruddin, everybody is welcome to my home. Please tell me your Instagram ID. So, Pradeep, my Instagram ID is the Parul Yadav. TheParulYadav. NTRG Narsimha, hello. How old are you? Wilson, do you think I'm going to tell you my age? No. I'm not going to tell you my age. Nim manege barbahudu. Please, Azruddin Banni, you're welcome to come home. And girls, please do take care of your skin. Even if you're staying at home, I make sure that I'm doing my skin regime every day, whether it's day regime or the night regime. I am keeping my hair oiled and conditioned. Please take care of yourself as well. I know you guys are taking care. There's too much of work at home. Jasti kelsa ide, cooking ide, cleaning ide, magu ide. But daivu too, please take care of your own skin and hair too. Thank you, Bhagyashri. Hi, Avinash. Please act with Golden Star Ganesh. Actually, nan one movie maadidre called Shravani Subramania. Nan one do special song maadidre. So during that time I had met Ganesh, and yeah, I've met him a couple of times. I've partied with him at his house and he's a lovely person. I'm very fond of Ganesh's wife. So yeah, they both are lovely couple, and yes, I would love to act with him someday. Yes, heli yen beku nimge netra Nivu yava yuga martira. What does that mean? I don't know. Nivu yuga martira. What does that mean? Ha, definitely Avinash. Nan prayatna martini Ganesh Jyote movie madakke. So all the producer directors listening out there, fans wants Ganesh and me working together. So please cast us together. What's your child name? I don't know what's my child name, but my nickname is Pa. Your Kannada is improved a lot. Please learn a little more. Thank you, Umesh. Nan helidre nai prayatna martini, but yeah. Okay, so everybody listening from Hubli. Hi everyone, and Hubli is one of my favorite cities. It's very rich in culture and history, so it's one of my most favorite cities in Hubli. And in fact, my first song of my Kannada first song was shot there in Hubli. Hi Girish, now where are you? I am in my mane. Nan mane alli idare Bangalore alli nan mane ide nan mane alli ide. Okay, so nanage Kannada madakke read madakke kashta. I mean, I don't know. So if you ask in English, would be helpful. come for Bhojpuri, madam. Bijapur. Bijapur, of course, I've been to Bijapur. I think I've come 3-4 times to Bijapur. Hi, Vishwa. So, anyway, sweet memories of Hubli. Yes, yes, RJ Mahi, I love you. You're the best. And I love coming to Hubli. So, please, guys, tell RJ Mahi to call me and invite me to Hubli. He just called me once. I'd been there to his station and we had a lot of fun. We had food together. We went to mall together. Isn't it, Mahi? So, I would love to come to Hubli again. Maybe with RJ Mahi once again, I wouldn't mind. Please come to Shivamoga. Yes, I will. Promise, very soon I will come. I'll plan for my shootings there in Shivamoga. Hey Hemant, hey Gidira. Hi Vishal, love you. Good evening. I don't know your name. Usha, hi Pa. Oh, hi. This is a very sweet story. Actually, I had no nickname. It was just Pa. But after my nephew was born, he was unable to speak, pronounce my name, Parul. So hence, Pa. The nickname was given by my nephew. You want to come to Mangalore? I won the sari, Bandidre, Mangalore alli. One movie maadidre, Dunya Vijay Jyoti, Shivaji Nagar. One song nan shoot maadidre, Mangalore alli, on the beach. So yeah, but it's very hot, very very hot. But yes, I would definitely come to Bangalore too. What's happening, Mahi? We would want to know that how are you spending your time? How are you spending your quarantine time or isolation or lockdown period? We would want to know that. And come to Gulbarga. Yes, Susha, I will. I think I've been to Gulbarga also. There's no place in Karnataka I'm not gone. You all have to surprise me. Happy talking with you, madam. Thank you so much. So I think it's time for me to go. It was lovely chatting. And once again, stay home. Do social distancing. Be compassionate at this point of time. The whole world is going through a huge turmoil and it's a pandemic. So just have to be sensitive towards each other. Please spend time with your family. Cook at home. Don't leave your parents out. Don't always be on phone because your parents are going to be getting bored sitting at home. Or please, about your pets also, please interact with your pet. You people can entertain yourself by watching some web series, playing carom, ludo, cooking, singing, dancing, but your pet are completely at your mercy. So please do interact with your pets too. Take them out for walk. Spend time with your family, your mom, your grandparents. Don't leave them out like that. And please do not venture out unless you want to go out to buy something very essential like groceries or medicine. And even when you go, dive into mask, haki, gloves haki, adamele, when you come back from your shopping, dive into hand wash maadi. And just stay positive. We are fighting this beautifully and we will get over this very soon. And just hope for the best and love you all. Thank you all for, chatting with me, spending your time. And I hope I could entertain you guys. And, I'm getting so many questions. Yeah, and in case anybody who's missed chatting with me or who has missed the live, I will post the video and you all can see this live video posted there. Yes. Namaskara. What's your height, sister? 5.4. I know I don't look that tall, but yes, I'm 5'4". Okay, guys, I know you all are writing questions. I feel bad to go like this abruptly, but I have to go. Thank you, Usha. Nice to see you live. Family, na bye. Thank you. Dhanyavadu. Kannada dali. Danish, nanu nimge pyarge agbitaite. Actually, I'm watching your live from Dubai. Okay. Hi, Wilson. I know Dubai is also very badly hit. Hope you guys are staying at home and staying safe. And yes, now I have to go. Please don't make me feel bad, but I promise you guys I will come live very soon and love you all.